And now Kristi Yamaguchi of the United States, her original program choreographed by our partner Sandra Bezic.
I choreographed this last June. I haven't seen it since until this week in practice, so it's going to be as much fun for me to watch.
Her third world competition, she's never been on the podium. Is this the year?
Kristi, like Ito and Harding, has chosen triple Lutz combination, and it's right here. It's a beauty. Kristi brings such femininity to her skating that while she performs the same technical elements as Harding and Ito, she almost makes them look too easy to be given enough credit.
See the great jumpers, the athletes in this sport. It is a pleasant change to see someone who dances, feels the music so well.
Well, I think what Sandra has done so cleverly is design the program to enhance each of the eight elements, not only the important ones. Has a complaint about Kristi, I think Sandra will concur on this, is that she doesn't try to create the power of the other girls in her main back crossovers or stroking patterns.
She's a very neat and tidy skater. She does what she's told, sometimes shy to express herself. This is a breakthrough for her.
Final move now at double axel. Terrific.
Kristi Yamaguchi.
She's happy with that.
This is a wonderful, all-around, solid performance, and she's put it right up there.
And what a day here in Munich for the three U.S. skaters, all three skating at the top of their game.
Here's the triple Lutz combination.
Beautiful, absolutely effortless. Now, the one thing you have to remember, of course, you know, we said this with Tanya having to skate at the beginning. Kristi had to wait through 35 girls. Look at these marks.
It was worth waiting for. 5'9"s and 5'8"s. Those are the best we've seen for the required elements. And her strength is the artistic impression. Let's see about the presentation. Yamaguchi might just be in first place after the original program. She is.
I think you should be very proud of this one, Sandra. And this is going to set Kristi up to battle for this gold medal.
I'm sure it's a position she thought she could only dream of.
So the original program, and Kristi Yamaguchi is in first place, followed by American Tanya Harding. Midori Ito, despite a disastrous day, still is in third spot, with fourth and fifth occupied by the European champion Bona Lee and Nancy Kerrigan of the U.S. Tom?
Kristi, in first place after the original program, you have to be elated with the way you skated.
I am. I'm very happy with how I skated. I felt strong out there, and just relieved that part of it is over.
You appeared very confident.
Oh, thank you. I tried to keep my concentration through the whole thing.
Can you win the gold medal without the triple axel?
I don't know. We'll see.